For those who study coin magic, there's a very famous effect out there by David Roth. It's called hanging coins, where he takes four coins and he puts them in his hand, and then he hangs them up and he grabs them, he throws them in his hand, and the coins, he throws them out on the table, and the invisible coins materialize right in front of your eyes. Well, I took David's idea. I call this hanging cards. But I'm only using three lovely ladies. The Queen of Hearts, the Queen of Diamonds in the middle, and of course, the Queen of Spades. Let's start out with, of course, the Queen of Spades. Then we go to the Queen of Diamonds in the middle, and the Queen of Hearts. Three queens. Now, starting with the Queen of Diamonds. We're going to bury her in the pack. That's one. Queen of Spades is next. The lovely diva. She gets buried inside the pack. And last but not least, the Queen of Love, the Queen of Hearts, that gets buried inside the pack. All three queens buried in the pack. Okay, now using Marlowe's famous invisible center deal, I deal the three cards invisibly on the table. The Queen of Spades, the Queen of Diamonds, and the Queen of Hearts. Do you see the queens? Of course not, they're invisible. Now, the Queen of Spades, that gets hung right there. In the middle, there it is. The Queen of Diamonds. And out on the end, boop, the three queens. Diamonds in the middle, spades and hearts. Just like that. Now, the magician, with his hand, he gets the card and he throws them right through the pack. And they emerge face up with the Queen of Diamonds in the middle. And the two other queens. And believe it or not, this is called hanging cards.